doing a quick video of it before we start it. Front windshield, top of it is missing.